sore eyes, Mr. Frye.
How's everything, sir?
Yeah.
both!
Spying on another print house, are we?
Was not. All right, maybe I was. But I'm tired of everyone getting what they want besides me. Nobody ever asked old Gilbert what he wanted.
Save it for the sergeant, Fowler.
Someone get me out of here!
Steady on.
This is it. This is my moment. From now on, everyone will remember Peter Needham. Peter the Strong. Peter the Conqueror. Peter the Great. Achilles was. I will be great, powerful, and I will live on forever in the minds of the weak.
Thank you. solid bit of killing on each maybe turn.
Is there a safe way to go up and tip? This is dangerous.
Change of scenery.
You'll tell us where Bronson went.
Someone help!
And then the road.
This path won't end well for you, mate.
Mason's fist.
Someone come quick! What the hell? Someone help!
Die of something.
I have questions.
Someone's been killed.
Stop that murderer.
There's a murderer here.
Dead and done, this one.
Heaven!
Reason to end your life.
What's the matter there?
What do you think you're doing?
Something
get away from me!
Hush. Quiet, Miss Duke. There's time for talking later.
And what do the coppers want from me this time? Let me out! Get me out of here! Yeah!
Yeah!
Bloody yours.
bug their eyes out. They'd rather get on my nerves.
There he is! Ready to fire!
Soon we'll be catch him now.
Must be somewhere else.
You won't get away, young man.
You love
the news of a missing friend, might add a little inspiration.
Don't fool me. I know where you're hiding.
Maybe instilling a bit of fear in their hearts would do the trick.
Keep your voice down.
You ain't so bad after all.
I'm right here.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Maybe instilling a bit of fear in their hearts would do the trick. I suspect the news of a missing friend might add a little inspiration. Third batch of kids this month and still no progress. Third batch of kids this month, and still no progress.
You won't put me down so easy.
Ah!
here to help.
Not very much.
Look sharp.
You saved us!
Take a load off at the bed and bottle. Once you come, you...
trouble. Coppers must be after him.
He's hiding.
I'll check out where that noise was coming from.
Clearly,
2 minutes.
Someone must put an end to this
process. Is that a corpse?
He's in trouble. That's why he's trying to hide.
I believe that shall help you greatly.
Hey,
are, Charlie. I suppose the Ghost Club holds some new horror for me today?
As a matter of fact, yes. Follow me. Number 50, Berkeley Square. Four stories high and branded, Beware All Those Who Enter. There have been many strange tales of this dreadful domicile. The earliest report of a haunting was said to be the specter of a small girl who was murdered by a servant. She could be seen at the attic windows, weeping and wringing her little hands in an agony of despair. You're not afraid, are you?
There, girl.
I'm eager to begin. Another legend claims the attic is haunted by the spirit of a young woman who purportedly threw herself from the top floor windows to escape her abusive uncle. Her screaming ghost has reportedly been sighted hanging from the window ledge. This residence was briefly owned by a Mr. James Jasper, a choir master and an only married. His nephew Edward was betrothed to one of Mr. Jasper's pupils, a fair and delicate Rose. However, Edward disappeared under mysterious circumstances, followed by Jasper himself. Perhaps grief sent him back to the soothing arms of his narcotic mistress.
Whoa, easy. Keep moving.
Shall we? Though this house is vacant, some say it comes alive at night with screams of terror, ringing bells, and slamming shutters.
I hear in America they chew tobacco.
Although eerie, this phenomenon is easily produced by pneumatic tubes and valves. There are claims that a young man was caged in the attic, his only connection to the rest of the world, a tiny hole in the door. A young man who was reduced to madness by this extreme isolation. The legends all seem to focus on one room in particular. Sudden draft. Nothing more. My word. Perhaps I should wait here while you investigate the source of that laughter, which is not at all unsettling.
What's going on?
Why were you hanging around that house?
What's it to you?
Tell...
I've found a lock, but I haven't located the key.
Lucky for you, I've got it.
So this is how it works.
How disappointingly dull.
Get out of my house!
Get clear, Charlie!
There was no one whose love for Rosa came near to equaling mine. It should have been enough to keep my beloved nephew away. My poor Ned. Forgive.
I didn't...
Alas, the myth has been discredited. There was no ghost in Berkeley Square, just a wretched soul driven to murder and madness by guilt and intoxication. I think this is the makings of a rather fine novel. I wonder if I've got one left in me.
Wretch! Can't you see I'm busy?
Settle down, Mr. King. Hush. Don't want to draw attention to yourself, do you?
What are you...
We're
what
fast friends now, aren't
that?
We?
What? Unhand me, wretch!
Quite odd.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Settle down, Mr. King.
Hush. Don't want to...
Guards! Help me! Help me, someone! I'm being attacked!
I don't like the sound of that.
Help me! Help me! Let me go! Let me go, and you will escape unharmed.
Oh, will I?
Guards! Help me! Yeah!
Thanks. I'll take it from here. A letter.
For me?